So I'm here in the Gambia, West Africa, on this highway. However, one of the dangerous things about this highway is that, first of all, you have two sides. You have this side that should be going this way towards Wusu, towards Turntable. That side that should go towards the airport. However, you'll have traffic coming both ways on this side, traffic coming both ways on that side, no lights, no line in the street. This is, you know, the consequence of that. At night, you know, at night I get on this road to come home, and at night, and it's very dangerous. It's the most dangerous thing I've witnessed. I've been all over, of course, in the industrial, more developed countries. The roads are, you have signs, you have lines in the streets. But in any case, this crash right here is, let's see. Now somebody definitely got hurt, and not a fatality, but as they improve the lines and everything in the streets, you know, it'll be safe. But if you're in the Gambia or any place that's not well lit, you know, try to stay off the roads at night. Peace, mass placing. Go hard, like, share, subscribe.